Excuse me. Ma'am.
Mads.
Excuse me.
Are you okay over there?
Sure. Maddie, have you got your bag? Almost.
All right, we'll meet you out front, okay?
Okay.
Well, if you need me on that job, I'm available at a moment's notice, okay? Good. All right. Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No.
Oh, sorry. This is mine.
No, I'm afraid it's mine.
Oh, no, actually, it's mine.
Hang on a minute. I'm going to have to go. There's an American woman trying to steal my bag.
I'm not trying to steal your bag. I'm trying to take my bag.
You can just look at the tag. You'll see.
But I don't need to look at the tag. I know my own bag. So let go.
Oh, I'm not letting go of my bag.
Oh! See? Look, my favorite plaid skirt.
Really sure those are your size?
I'm so sorry.
It's quite all right. Could have happened to anyone. Although I suspect it happens to you more often than most. Enjoy your visit.
Can you go to this address?
Ah, yeah. I can take you there, love.
Okay.
Yeah. Whoa, wait. Billy. Good to see you again.
Ah. Well, you couldn't convince anyone else to give you their bag.
As a matter of fact, my bag is missing. But they're going to call me when they find it.
Well, if you're in need of boxer shorts, you know who to ask.
So, you're a photographer?
I am. A nature photographer. Well, at least I'm trying to be. It's a little bit trickier now the whole world carries a camera in their pocket.
Never thought about that.
What brings you to Ireland?
A wedding.
Well, congratulations.
Oh, no, it's not mine. It's my friend's.
Maybe you'd be lucky enough to catch the bouquet.
What makes you think I want to get married?
Nothing, it was a joke.
Apparently a bad one.
Oh. Thanks.
All right. You enjoying that?
Yes. Have you read it?
Nope, don't need to.
I bet he made it through his last one.
Paul Kennedy's one of the best-selling authors in the UK.
Well, they sell a lot of fish and chips in the UK, too. Doesn't mean they're any good.
Well, he seems to be doing very well without your approval.
He's not a friend of yours, is he?
Your stop coming up, miss. Kennedy House.
Ah. As in Paul. Well, that answers that question.
Thank you.
No bother, love.
Oh, and FYI, I edited this book. So what do you have to say to that?
My deepest sympathies.
You know what? You can just go...